offered a car for us for $300 to shoot with a bazooka. But real men don't shoot cows with bazookas. That's overkill.